I love it here in Melbourne. I love it. I don't know how most of you got here, but I caught an Uber here, and I feel like everyone's a comedian because, you know, it was an Asian Uber driver, and he asked me what I did for a living, and I said I was a stand-up comedian, and he goes, "Me too," right? And I was like, "That's amazing. Do you perform around town?" And he goes, "No, but when I stand in front of my wife and I can't get it up, she laughs at me."